Hey, I'm Emma Ahtonen from DeLaval. Today I wish to show you how you as a DeLaval VMS farmer can find accounts that are in need of your attention by using DelPro FarmManager Cow Monitoring Tool. So not being able to see your animals during a normal milking session 2 to 3 times a day only increases the importance of having a good monitoring tool. DelPro FarmManager Cow Monitoring is also live and updated continuously over the day, which means that you can have health details on your animals not only after a milking session but at any time of the day. So your VMS that has quarterly based milking can provide us with a lot of data. This data is then used through DelPro biomodel and turned into a Mastitis Detection Index, MDI. MDI is based on blood conductivity, the difference in conductivity level in between different teats and milking interval. The MDI is providing you with a clear indication if this cow might be in risk of mastitis or not. I'll show you how that looks like in DelPro FarmManager. First, the DelPro FarmManager Cow Monitoring gives simple colors to give a clear overview of the animal with attention. A red box indicates that the threshold of conductivity, blood or MDI are exceeded in the last milking. A yellow box indicates that previous milking exceeded the threshold, but the last milking was successful, and green indicates that cows have had successful milkings. The number inside the box indicates how many milkings have exceeded the threshold in the last 10 milkings. So a green cow has had successful milkings for the last 10, for example. From the herd overview, we have access to individual historical cow data to give you the extra insights to make your decisions on a treatment plan. So when you work with DeLaval, DelPro and VMS, you can be assured that you have up-to-date information and live information about your animals so that you can stay in control of the health of every animal in your herd.